forces are gone. Remain. We have taken objective apples.
Bloody heroes!
Objective apples.
That's the spirit and determination that made Britain great. But they will come again. So keep those rifles at the ready and the spirit of Blighty in your hearts.
The enemy is being reinforced with an airship. Thank you. are losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples. We are losing objective butter. Objective butter. Losing objective butter. We have lost objective butter. Half of the enemy forces are gone. We have lost objective butter.
Enemy
general!
Enemy general!
Enemy general!
remain. We have lost objective apples.
Time spotted! Stay alert!
We are losing objective butter. We have taken objective butter.
You defended like lions, taught Jerry a lesson in British pluck. They are clearly battered, but are mustering forces for one final attack. So find a nice shell hole, men. Take 40 winks, because they'll come again.
The enemy is being reinforced with an airship.
See there! The scout!
We have lost objective apples. We have lost objective Butter. We are losing objective Butter. We have lost objective Butter. We have lost the sector.
Enemy medic there!
We are losing objective apples. Half of the enemy forces are gone. Thank you.
British and the Allied cause, for all sensible thinking people across the Empire. Your valiant hearts have shown us to be true defenders of our noble values.
With Germany now controlling the vital railway hub of Amiens, the Allied armies in France would have been divided. And if Paris were to fall, the surrender of France would likely follow. In this situation, Britain would have no choice but to seek a truce while they planned their new strategy. This speculative situation would surely impact the outcome of the war.